I don't want to be in that. I'm not going into that. We need some folk that have been militarized, a militant church that are going out to harvest the world. He's changing up the dynamic of church as you've known it. It's not going to be the same. It's going to be a different breed of church person that you can't walk with them and you can't join it. You've got to be born into it and then transformed in the mind to be able to carry out the mission for you to qualify as an end-time saint. That's why it won't be any mistakes made, because if it didn't happen to you, you won't be in it. See, it can't be mistaken. We've not seen a manifesting God in our generation. A manifesting God kills Ananias and Sapphira. See, a God that's concealed and unrevealed, and you walk around telling lies all day. But the day he manifested, folks start dropping dead telling lies. So we're going to move into the realm of a manifesting God. That's why every church folk person ain't going. They're going back. Because they're going to be terrified of what? A manifesting God. I was used to just going to church and singing some songs and Sister Johnson shouting for a minute. That's over. You haven't seen God manifesting, and what God will do to people will shock you. That's why you got to get right now before he comes and manifests himself. Man, that's going to be a terrifying event. You think the devil and hell and all of that is scary. You deal with God in manifestation and see how scared you get. Everybody in the Bible fell down as one that was dead. Whenever you manifest it, this is going to be terrifying, man, if your heart has not been reconditioned and reformatted to deal with God in his manifested glory. Because no flesh, glory is in his presence. If you're in the flesh when he comes, that'll probably be the last day you're alive. Hypocriting around in church. That's why people don't come to the truth. The more truth you tell, you're getting closer and closer to manifestation. It's progressive, it's gradual, but one day he just appears. Like he says in Jesus' day, he appeared suddenly in the temple. Nobody knew that the Messiah was going to walk in there that morning. Suddenly he appeared in the temple. And you're thinking like, who is this fellow? Everybody in the temple was in shock. They were in awe. Where'd he come from? Who is he? Who taught you these things? Look, hey man, you're a little late, brother. The Messiah is here. And John the Baptist, behold, the Lamb of God. Nobody knew he was the Lamb of God coming. That's Joseph and Mary's son, for all they knew. Get yourself right now, because then it's going to be too late. You got to get right now.